gets her back in my life, and life is a natural.
Is there someone who doesn't want this company that you formed to produce the picture?
There's my ex-husband.
Frank? Jason?
Yes.
He's terrific. Hey, my name's Kris Monroe. I'm a private detective, and your wife told me I could find you here.
Tell her the check's in the mail.
Oh, no, it's nothing like that. Somebody tried to drop a stage light on her.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
You still care?
No, I'm sorry that somebody's been so stricken with blindness that they missed her.
What'd you come up with?
Well, I did some more digging. There were actually three accidents on that stage. The two we know about, Norma Friedrich and the man who was injured 5 years ago. Then, last year, a wardrobe woman worked one day on a commercial and was nearly hit by a piece of scenery that mysteriously collapsed.
Apparently, the camera operator had a perverted sense of the dramatic. He kept the camera running after the accident.
If I was still married to you, I'd put poison in your coffee.
And if I was still married to you, I'd drink it. Shut up!
Sounds kind of like the plot of Sweet Misery.
Yeah, I guess when they did that show, it hit too close to home. Finally split them up.
Would you like to see them back together?
No. No, I don't want them together. Together, they'll destroy each other. I want them apart. As far apart as possible.
If only we'd been together. If only we'd been together then. Yeah. Hey, mister!
Whoa! Oh, oh, I'm sorry! Oh. Listen, Bosley, we're on this case, right? Now, if Kris is in the film, it's a great cover.
Forgive me if I strut, I'm feeling strutty. And then one look from you, I turn to Patty.
Well, on a scale of 1 to 10, what do you think?
10, at least a 10.
Well, I... Kris!
Where is my lady?
How I need her today. I love her elegant.
Anton Metzger was an Austrian. Norma Friedrich made pictures in Austria before she came to this country. Apparently, Anton followed her here.
Let's try it.
Okay.
Wait a minute. If you're thinking of recreating the moment that traumatized Metzger, it could get dangerous.
Mr. Metzger? It's all right. It's all right. Shh. Wait a minute. Mr. Metzger? It's all right. Norma's gone. And you don't have to worry about her anymore.